This is the overclocked liquid-cooled Arduino project running at 32 megahertz. You can see the blink sketch LED blinking at about twice as fast as it's normally supposed to. I've elevated the faster crystal up out of the liquid, which is a blue-colored, non-conductive, eco-friendly coolant. And you can see that light right there. I'm going to try to lift it up out of the liquid. It is quite cold. And that's my liquid-cooled overclocked Arduino.